A long time ago in the galaxy far, far away. What's up guys? Technological Ultimate Gaming here. Do I have my mic even plugged in? Yes I do. Answer quickly. So apparently my first one like at the two spots at the same time because I'm like recording and like I'm stuck with my friend. Well, let's start the game, because I never played it, actually. Star Wars The Force Awakens. New save, of course. Good old new save data. Prologue. The Battle of Endor. Long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order, the Terminical Empire is preparing to destroy the Rebel Alliance once and for all. As the Rebel fleet draws closer to the second Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned the captive over to the Imperial forces to confront Darth Vader one last time. The Rebel strike team led by Han Solo makes his way towards the Imperial ship generator on the Endor, but a deadly surprise lies in the way for them. So we are starting sort of like after the escape after the demo. Skip. Yeah, we are.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
Man, the Force
be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
Really like the way there's voice acting, but it's still as funny as always.
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
I know.
Last one. Okay, so we are already in a fucking fight. I know that. Okay, so we have to kill 10 enemies. Before us, let's just break everything. This could actually like literally the point of the game. Just to break everything. We have to just... okay, these guys don't count. I don't think so. I don't think that's pretty good. Whoa. We can also like fight them without a weapon. That's awesome. So again, these guys don't count. And then especially think that's combo nice. Oh my god, we're fighting a boss already. Yeah, see it in the way that's funny. Okay, so we can build something out of that. Would we like to build... okay, never mind. So by pressing X in the right moment, I think we... Yeah, by pressing X in the right moment. Yeah, by holding X, the longer we hold, I think, the higher we jump. Yeah, that's the highest we can. Nice! So we can also shoot that from... Okay, so we have another person here. You can tackle our characters, but I know that. Because we did that already. So what is he good at? Whoa! We can tag other people like that. Well, we can't really kill him. Okay, so what does this tell us? And only small people will be able to do it. Okay. I see over there already. But how do we get it? For it? We just jump for it. Oh, we need to be strong, guys. That's how we get the red break. Okay, so what do we do? Do we shoot like inside or something? No, we can't. I guess we can just push that. So we'll be here or there. Let's. Something of actually all right, okay. That's really how we get the current break actually. I know that they will allow us to get an extra because they have played all the levels like excuse me, not like prepared, but like I've played all other LEGO games before. Okay, just kill this guy. And off we go. Climb up. And then we need to have a Chupacabra, of course, here. Right there. Then we pull it. And what do we do now? How do we release it? Do we shoot something? It doesn't look like that's sad. Okay. Oh, we need to have him again. Yeah. What now? Okay, so we have pulled them both. Oh my god, definitely to kill them so badly. Oh no, another one of these. Oh man. You got some there. Let's go to put them there, you have to kill a lot. Okay, so you can hide, that's fine. But all this is about as a bad. Yeah, I met something in his ass already. That's the battle. That's a cool little thing they have about it. Okay, let's go over there. Let's shoot this guy. Attack. Nice. And the last guy. Kill you. Okay, that was easy. You're shooting at both. I'm getting pretty good. Okay. So what is this all about? A group. How do we... Oh, okay. Push blocks are required to help a group of characters to move them. Find someone nearby. Okay, so we have to get some friends here. We have them. You play with them, of course. So this is just kind of like in the Lego Star Wars, the Clone Wars. Come on, friends. Yeah, one more. Yeah, that's it. Good. Push. No, just don't. Okay. Push. Nice. Okay, good. Now we are killing them like a boss. Oh, there's a mini kit. How do we get over there? There's a mini kit. How do we get over there? We have to get over there somehow. Okay, we have to get over there by like that. Oh no, I did not mean to break it. I meant to just like that. There we go. So we're not meant to break it. So one person has to be standing over there. Oh yeah, but then we... I hope you will be able to get it though. You have to build something over here to destroy that barricade. And we have to ride it. We have to destroy that. Yes, we got an R2! Good. R2 is good. Then we break that. And then we just build something. Good. Okay, yeah, we're here also. That's good to get. Oh. Okay, so we top of this, of that, said to you, thank you. And that's how we get it. Nice. Oh, a new micro. We shoot that. And rebuild it again. Rebuild, 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 and everything, kind of that. We need to have an R2 for that, for sure, because I know from the demo version. I remember that. I remember that in people like Star Wars R2 difficult to stun other people, so let's turn it this way. Oh no, let's turn it a bit more. Okay, let's get it together. Okay, we have to get someone else, you know what? Let's get power because we didn't play as her yet. What's her name? Princess Leia, of course, she died. That's quite unfortunate, but yeah, she's here at least. So that's good. Shoot this guy. Okay, we will be able to build something out of that, hopefully, yeah. Do we have a choice? No, we don't have a choice. And we need a... What do we need to do? Oh, yeah, I didn't see a grab hook, of course. So let's do that right now. Oh, nice! Nice! What you gonna do now? What you gonna do now? I like to take it at the back. But keep in mind that it's just not more powerful than that, which is... You can just shoot using quite a little element of that. Oh god. You have to fight them. Kill them all. Yeah. Kill them all, okay. I won't kill them all. Do we have to destroy? Can we actually destroy them? No, they can't destroy us too, so that's good. Don't worry, I'm one of you guys, so yeah. Shooting other people, yeah, I'm definitely one of you guys. Keep in mind, you can't be 100% invincible in this game, like you can be invincible 100%. See what I mean? Like it's Elijah. So we have to fight this. By shooting the thing down in the middle, that's how you destroy it. And you can also die from falling off something. Yeah, these guys can do a single thing. I remember this map from LEGO Star Wars, the normal, not the Clone Wars, the Sega. Okay, so by getting three of them, maybe three gold things, we can actually get a mini kit. Nice! Good job, mate. He gets a pass. Okay, so we can get out of here whenever we want it. I think we want to get out right now. Let's build something here or there. Doesn't really matter, I guess. Oh, what is this? Also, we need to shoot the cat, that's nice. Oh, okay, so I get it. We have to change as one of them. That's an eye, that's like a face detector or something, yeah.
Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Fighters coming in.
There's too many of them.
That blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
I remember this in the...
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, Father.
Oh, that's so nice. This reminds me of when I saw this scenery.
So be it. Jedi.
How dare you! Okay, so now we are fighting
if
someone.
If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed.
Come at me! Hey. Okay, so get into the force. Get the force, dude. And also use the lightsaber. Oh, so nice fighting human attacks. I mean, I saw them before, but these are really, I still didn't get used to them. Okay, so let's do it again. I want to be the doctor from him. Oh my.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
I don't know, I didn't have to... I like the combo, really. So we just... Oh no! He's the one who gives the force on me. You think you destroyed me? But not really. Okay, so green one is... Okay, so now we have... I really like the new animation. It's so much better than what it was before. I remember like the Star Wars first one was so hard. Okay, so we have to do something, obviously. Can't just simply fight him. Oh. Oh, I get it. But I don't want the one to fall. Okay. Oh, bomb. What the shit. My headphones. Oh, what did I see?
Take this mask off.
Huh? Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red group, gold group, all fighters, Jesus, follow me. Nice.
Okay. That's awesome. Just like basically just get as much points as possible. Whoa. Whoa. Okay.
And stay alert. We could run out of space real fast.
That's an enemy crossing. Oh god, we're being chased. Oh no. Crossfire. My God.
There are three parts to the generator that must be destroyed with torpedoes.
Shoot again. Oh my, the barrel will be so helpful. Let's focus on the topic. Okay, so we have to... Oh yeah! Remember them. to reach the fourth Templar. So defeating the Death Star again. This is a Robert Hawkins. We are defeated again the Death Star.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Oh, 2 minutes. Continue story, why not?
X-wing approaching, cleared for landing. Glad to have you back, sir.
Admiral Satura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Poe, there you are. Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. I need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you en route. Never stops talking, that one.
Okay, so this is apparently our hub, and we have to follow and go. The ghost stars, I call them. They were actually always called.
Master Poe, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
Nah, thanks. Oh, nice. Okay, so we have multiple Star Wars adventures, like in the Star Wars. First game, so of course, that's awesome.
You sure that's safe?
I know what I'm doing. Whoa! What's
up? Oh god.
See, what I was doing there was messing up really badly.
Yeah, I got that.
Don't worry, we'll help you. I wonder if BB-8 can actually... oh my god, it can actually build something. I guess we can get that first and... oh no, that was a BB-8. Oh well. Oh, that's smart. 250. Okay,
On you go, BB-8.
Okay, so we rotate. And now what do we do? Okay. Oh yeah. Nice. And now we can just climb up.
Thanks, BB-8.
Sorry about the accident, Bo. I promise it won't happen again. This week. No, wait, make that today. I don't want to make promises I can't keep.
Oh wow. So I guess this is another like submission or something like that, or not. You know what, should we go in? Yeah, we should. Oh, this is another story, okay. Let's go to CCP or something. What is the CDP for a mission? Oh, yeah. Yeah. See, next mission. Hey. I can get over to the top to let you know. And I don't know how to explain that. I'm bad at explaining. I'm bad at everything. I'm bad at commentary. I'm bad at YouTube. I'm just bad at thumbnails. I should read to my thumbnails and I should probably do something else. Guys, you can write this. Can you write this? I can't write this. It sucks. What else is there to explore? Because, I want to explore. But okay. So we can go to the background over there. Maybe the camera would have worked with me. But no, it obviously has to go against. So that place is locked for a good while. Obviously we can't go up this ramp right now. Let's just break everything to see if we have some. I want this guy. Hold on. Okay, let's just go for the mini kits because I should be the right extras. So we can buy this for 200,000 sun magnet. You can buy these guys for super strength city collectible detect squeaky voices disc sabers. Okay. Nice hop here. What the shit over here? Thank you for watching, and I'll see you dudes in the next episode. Bye bye!